Every place has a magic code. I get a kick out of finding it. I'm Sonia Gil, and these are my travels. The area south of Cancun has been massively developed. You can find anything and everything there. But Tulum is still a little bit of an oasis.
I mean, look at this beach. It's pretty fantastic. I'm here, it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and I'd say I have the beach pretty much to myself.
You can find a place to stay right by the shore, from backpacking type hostels to a little bit more upscale. Now, for crowds and late nights, this is probably not the place for you. Tulum is more about reading a book, opening your window and listening to the waves, and if you dare to, waking up in the morning and watching the sun rise right here. This beach is a little north of Tulum. It has plenty of deep sand, a small outer reef, and virtually no one around. So when in season, turtles come lay their eggs here. So the place is protected for now. But the turtles aren't here now, and I'm not here for the beach. I'm here to check out the cenote. It's a limestone sinkhole. Basically, I'm talking about a pond of fresh water. Just look at this place. There are a few people here. The cenote is small, but it's cool and refreshing. Tulum is full of surprises. Spend the day at the beach, and when you get too hot or sticky, hop in the cenote for a refreshing dip.